Dylan, how are you? Hold on a second, before you start thinking, who's this guy? Let me do something for you, and then I explain, okay? Hold on a second. It works. Okay, pay attention. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to Ciao Dylan, how are you? So, let me explain what's going on here. My name is Rosario. I'm an Italian opera singer. And someone asked me to do a surprise for you. And it's your mom, Veia. Yes, she asked me to sing for you Happy Birthday. However, this is only the beginning. Because I'm from Napoli and you know, in Italy. I'm here in San Diego, California, but I'm from Napoli, in Italy. Classical Neapolitan songs. And I heard that you love one in particular. And it does just like this. It goes like this. Cosa e na giornate sol un'aria serena. Troppa una tempesta per l'aria fresca per già una festa che bella cosa è una giornata di sole. To you, of course, to you, Dylan, happy birthday. And of course, this is also for Alex and Veia. So, like I said, I'm Italian, you know, but I live here in San Diego, California. And I know that you guys live in San Francisco. Your 35th birthday is coming up soon. And so it was great to do this with you. However, there is something else, because I heard also that you have another favorite song, and it goes like this. Besame, besame mucho, como se fuera esta noche la última vez. Tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo ya será lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte. Perderte después. Here we go. Bésame mucho. I have to do something else that your mama didn't ask me. But I have to, because I'm Italian. I have to sing happy birthday in Italian. That's why I'm here. Okay. Tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri Dylan, tanti auguri. So, Dylan, happy birthday to you. Hello to Alex. I'm happy and for you that are you going to celebrate this. And of course, I'm glad and happy that your mom contacted me for me to do this for you. So, Veja, this was also for you. Happy birthday to you and to everybody else over there celebrating from my heart to you. And maybe you know. Guys, someday I'm in California. We're gonna meet in person. Okay, so ciao, happy birthday again, and enjoy it. Ciao.